afternoon, cattle have spooked walkers, drivers, people in the office, and those walking their dogs. A shift in the load may have caused this semi to fall on its side, releasing an estimated 60 head near K-10 and I-435.
What is going on?
People quickly took to social media. Marcus Turner captured this video on his way into work.
Somebody lost their cows.
I've seen many cows in my life. I've never seen them running on a highway like that before, so that's definitely a first for me.
The city of Lenexa posted this video showing a half dozen go down the road. Animal control and police quickly responded.
Our biggest concern was keeping them from running out into the roadway.
Officers worked to clear streets and keep traffic moving. Volunteers and ranchers came to lasso the animals.
I guess any opportunity to chase wild cows, you go for it.
The cattle crossed bridges, divided highways and pathways, traveling miles from where the accident occurred.
In this area, there are a lot of open fields and wooded areas, ridges and hills, so areas that we may not be able to find them.
Ranchers asked for cues from Johnny Rollins in the sky to pinpoint the cattle's location. By dinner, the majority of them were recovered.
Thankfully, we've not had any accidents, and I think people heeded the warnings to stay out of the area if at all possible.
What is going on? Somebody lost their cows. They're huffing it.
The search is intense.
You guys haven't seen any cattle, have you?
Any cattle?
But after 2 days, these ranchers are getting tired.
We caught one in a residential area on the other side of 435, and since then, nobody's seen any other than just the cowboys found a few right here close.
Larry Butel owns the 85 animals. He had just purchased them in Jeff City and was behind the wheel of a semi when it tipped.
I was going around the corner, thought all was good, and apparently was driving faster than I should have been. I didn't know it at the time. Felt like a puff of wind hit me, and next thing I knew, I was on my side and sliding down the highway.
Of the 35 cattle that got away,
we need to go down there.
About 17 are still on the loose. Ranchers recaptured two calves.
I got it.
About 90 minutes before daylight was gone.
If anyone's out driving around, watching the ditches, watch over the fences, and tell us where they're at. We've got a lot of help here.
The challenge is finding them, even with men and women on horses. It can take hours just to locate them. Setting up a perimeter is an ordeal.
It's kind of overgrown timber. Can't see very much, very far.
They come out of nowhere. We came across these four calves during our live report. The owner is grateful to all who help.
It's unbelievable. I'm grateful. I don't even know who a lot of them are, but friends of friends and people that hear what's going on and just want to come out and help.
All right, go. 10, 10.